Hi everyone, today we say how to play Ukulele Sluut by Taylor Swift. First is equal in the second frame. The chords in the song are C, G, A, F, and E. First pre-chorus and prime to play 4-3-2-1-3, 4-3-2-1-3, and to play long C. And so his instrument is the same way for track. So the chorus to play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 and so play long F. And the his instrument is the same way for track. To the outro, to play down, 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 up, down, 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 and play long F, F, E, M, E, M, A, M, E, M, and C. And so his instrument is the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.